Hi guys and welcome back in Medical Scribe. In this video we will talk about the ipsilateral and the contralateral terms. In the previous video we divided anatomical terms into three main types. And we talked about the first group of the second type. While today we will talk about the second group in the terms of laterality, which are the ipsilateral and the contralateral terms. These two terms, the ipsilateral and the contralateral, will describe the position of two structures regarding the side of the body, in which if the two structures will be positioned in the same side of the body, or if the first structure will be positioned on a side while the other structure positioned on the other side of the body. So the ipsilateral term is derived from the Latin language, and it means same. So it will use to describe the structures that positioned on the same side of the body. So if we say the right thumb and the right big toe of the foot are ipsilateral, this will mean the right thumb and the right big toe positioned on the same side of the body, which is the right side. Or if we say the right eye is ipsilateral to the right ear, this means the right eye and the right ear are on the same side of the body. And lastly, if we say the left arm is ipsilateral to the left leg, this will mean the left arm and the left leg will be in the same side of the body, which is the left side. So the meaning of the ipsilateral is on the same side of the body. While the contralateral on the other side, it derived also from the Latin language, and it will mean against. So it will use to describe the structures that each one is positioned on one side of the body, or one structure positioned on the right side while the other one positioned on the left side of the body. So if we say the right hand is contralateral to the left hand, this will mean the right hand, which is on the right side of the body, will be against the left hand, which is on the other side or on the left side of the body. Or if we say the right eye is contralateral to the left ear, this means the right eye, which is on the right side of the body, will be against the left ear, which is on the other side or on the left side of the body. So the contralateral means two structures exist on different sides of the body, in which one structure on the right side and against the second structure, which is on the left side of the body. So that was almost everything about the ipsilateral and the contralateral terms. And that's it. I hope what I said makes sense. See you next video and goodbye.